segment tonight, Racial Attitudes. On Saturday, nobody. The Dallas Sharpton led a march in New York
get
City,
that money, man.
Accusing the NYPD of racism. And the New York City medical examiner ruled Garner's death a homicide.
I ain't trying
that
to hurt nobody. Nobody, just a young man trying to get some money.
Get the money, man.
And then the police pulled up on the block and started to busting a couple shots.
My name's Trayvon Martin, and this is how it all started. On my way from the market, and then I became a target. I was on my way back home. He seen I had black on, so then he went back home to put his damn strap on. He tried to be sneaky and follow me down the block. He thought that I was a thug, so then he told me to stop. I was in the middle, a punk trying to play cop. Tried to fight for my life, and then that's when he damn shot.
Tuesday, we was walking down the street. Me and a couple friends, it was Tay and Chief. We turned the corner, and then I had to think, hey Tay, ain't that the dude who said he wanna be? He said, yeah. So we walked and approached him, the look in his eyes, so I know that I told him it's the peace. And I'm thinking that I peeped the sound of the feet when they stomping on the concrete.
I'm just pissed off, cause in high school I was picked on, and with my shoes on I'm barely 5.5 feet tall. Dad was a pushover, mom loved alcohol. I had no control, and that's why I love the law. In the midst of the chaos there was order, paperwork was boring, routine stops on the block, whiskey shots with the cops and the criminal informants. A dormant format of knocking down your door. The uniform fits, I hit with the women. A brotherhood, a place to fit in. Boys had my back, sink or swimming. He was resisting, walked backwards to my voice, he wasn't listening. I emptied my clip, clocked out at the end of my shift. Headline news, it's a tragedy. His boy could have had a pistol pointing at the back of me. No end to the travesty, just my pension and my salary.
I ain't trying to hurt nobody, nobody, just a young man trying to get some money, get that money, man. Then the police pulled up on the block and started to busting a couple shots. I ain't trying to hurt nobody, nobody, just a young man trying to get some money, man. And then the police pulled up on the block and started to busting a couple shots. I ain't trying to hurt nobody. Just a young man trying to get some money. Then the police pulled up on the block and started to bust a couple shots.
We are all trying to make it in this world as young men. To protect and serve, that's what the police say. Killing us like we're animals, but we're not. We're just trying to make this life more manageable. We all are the same, it shouldn't matter about the skin color, whether you're black or white. I mean, it's 2015, so I challenge you to use your voice and speak up and get the police stop killing them boys.
I ain't tryna hurt nobody,
nobody,
just a young man tryna get some money,
get that money, man.
Then the police pulled up on the block and started to bustin' a couple shots. I ain't tryna hurt nobody,
nobody,
just a young man tryna get some money,
get that money, man.
And then the police pulled up on the block and started to bustin' a couple shots. I ain't tryna hurt nobody, just a young man tryna get some money. Then the police pulled up on the block and started to bustin' a couple shots.